We begin with breaking news, a serious accident involving a state trooper in Beaver County. And we're learning from three sources that this trooper has died. Sky 4 over Black Hawk Road and Route 168 in South Beaver Township. We're told a state police trooper's cruiser was T-boned by a tractor trailer. We can tell you the trooper had been on the force for 24 years. We have a crew headed to the scene. As soon as we learn more, we will certainly pass it along to you.